I just need your car.
Maybe not.
That's what I like to see.
Dress them up.
That new gang.
That was Mega Upload by DJ KBM.
Hey man, you coming out tonight?
No.
So many pretty colors.
You can pay later.
This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun.
Yes, I'm wearing deodorant.
This blows my mind. I hope they have insurance.
Maybe I should have finished my master's degree.
Think about any outfit, huh?
Maybe not.
Why are we stopping?
I'll be at my niece's quinceañera.
Got it.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Multiple eyewitnesses report that a Marshall fighter plane unleashed a barrage of missiles over Smelterville, causing millions of dollars in property damage. While denying responsibility for the incident, a Marshall spokesperson assured investigators they would have the company's full cooperation. Star Register News Network, Juana Villalobos reporting.
The Saints changed up that church beautiful.
I'm better than him!
Let's attend.
Hey, I'm at the riverboat. What's the deal here?
Hartley's head of security is throwing a masquerade party later. His biometric data can get us in the bank vault.
Yeah? What kind of data?
Fingerprints, DNA, retinal scan.
All right, I'll send you some pics.
Banana peels? I don't know if anyone knows the town like them. Saints are making their move.
Saints been fucking up Los Panteros lately. Guns like that are hard to
come by. That could be our way in. Or out. Those doors must lead to the ballroom.
My neighbors don't appreciate my hard work on the HOA.
Ronnie better have a look at this. Something's planned for up here. security, huh? That's good to know.
You sure they're having a party here? This place is a dump.
It's under renovation. I hear it's really nice on the inside.
That'll do for now. I'll call you when it's time.
Hi, boss.
Ready to party?
Meet you at the boat.
Maybe we should have picked different masks for this job.
It's a costume party. No one's gonna know. I bet half the guests are dressed like us.
If you say so, just grab what you need and go. I'll cover the getaway.
We got a situation. Police are on their way.
What?
I overheard them talking. I know something's up. They're about to lock the place down.
Get the job done. I'll keep our path clear. How we doing? You find the target yet?
We got a champagne glass and a cigarette butt. That's good for fingerprints and DNA. Just need a retinal scan.
Why does everything have to be so complicated?
We're on our way, with Dickie and the scan.
Hang on, I'll bring the car over.
Ronnie's scanning the target now. He passed out in the bathroom, but we lost Dickie.
He's dead?
No, we don't know where he is. We got separated.
Just finish the scan, then find him.
Don't worry, boss. We got this.
Anytime you want to get out of here, guys.
So glad to be off that boat. You can lose the cops and smell through them. Still on us.
Get your hands up!
Bye-bye, bird.
Keep shooting. Don't let him get close. All turned around.
Looks like we're home free.
That was seriously fucked up.
Yeah, but you kept your shit together and got the job done. That's what counts.
We'll go ditch the car. Should we just let you off here?
Carlos.
The truth. Don't
make me get out of my car.
Experience it if you dare. Some restrictions apply. Management not responsible for property or emotional damage wreaked by the undead. Ask about our honeymoon package. Bookings are non-refundable.
And now, a request from one of our listeners. London Calling would like to hear Nighthawk by Glastonbury Rands.
Maybe you should have traded her better.
Better be born later.
Winner. Surprise, surprise. Finders keepers.
This is test 71.8 alpha of product QA99-5, mode S.
So, what are we testing?
Something that lets you shoot through walls.
Like a railgun.
More like a rail window. We call it the quantum aperture.
We really need that brand team.
We'll present a series of live targets. You'll deploy the aperture and shoot them. We'll start with this transparent barrier.
Got them all.
Good. Recalibrating for stage two.
Are these fellas gonna be okay?
Oh yeah, they're fine. The aperture's in safety mode.
I don't know. They're very convincing.
Well, most of our testers are theater majors. Stage two is a metallic barrier. Whenever you're ready.
Use my scope!
Got them all.
Good. Recalibrating.
Did we steal this from Marshall, too?
We sure did. They scuttled the project last month, so the lead engineer brought the tech to us.
We're making it happen.
All right. Stage three is the smoke test.
Pow! Pow! I'm so good, I surprised myself. Now, how would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street.
Perfect.
So how do you want to do this?
Turn off safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting.
Take them all down!
You're begging for a hurt. Just like I live. Always. Now, how would this thing do in a real fight?
I don't know. We haven't run a field test yet.
No time like the present.
Well, Marshall is running a combat exercise in the depot across the street.
Perfect.
So how do you want to do this?
Turn off safety mode. Let's show him our new gun.
Safety's off. Happy hunting. How are you doing in there?
Still alive.
And the aperture?
Huge success.
Good. I'm making a note here.
Deserve that. This was a trial.
Marshall might complicate future testing.
Don't worry, I can handle Marshall.
Keep that model with you, just in case. We set up another field lab down in Smelterville. I think you'll want to see this.
The devil been met me. Can't compare me to Jesus because he ain't know his father. He told me peace. Me stealing, see that stealing revolver. Cause in my hood, these niggas popping mollies and shooting. I'm stressed the fuck out. That's why I must commit to get zooted. I'm trapped in my head between the thoughts of health.
Turns out the strip club apparently takes their look but don't touch rule pretty seriously.
Hope you're ready to get nasty.
If I see a potential threat, I move to safety.
Your camera brings my visions to life.
I love this!
Howdy, Hawk. What's up?
Word is someone high up at the Museum of Santo Eliso is dealing in stolen antiquities. A statue of Tlaloc the rain god is now en route to the museum.
And you want to return it to its rightful owner?
Sure. Something like that.
Statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. Truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
This doesn't concern you.
I'm coming up on the truck.
The statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful.
Got the statue. On my way to the rendezvous.
Oh,
Hope the statue's okay in there. Come on, hold together. Fuck me.
The statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. The truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
Official marshal business. Back away!
I'm coming up on the truck.
The statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful.
I've got the statue on my way to the rendezvous. The statue's okay in there. Come on, hold together. Fuck me.
The statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. Truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
Marshal's in charge here. Walk away.
I'm coming up on the truck.
The statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful. Hurry, they're almost at the museum.
I've got the statue on my way to the rendezvous. So come on, hold together. Fuck me.
The statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. The truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
I'm coming up on the truck.
Statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful.
I've got the statue. On my way to the rendezvous. Hope the statue's okay in there. Come on, hold together. Down for the count. Fuck me.
The statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. Truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
I'm coming up on the truck.
The statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful.
I've got the statue. On my way to the rendezvous. Stayed home with Mama. Hope the statue's okay in there. Come on, hold together. This rain god's a heavy fella. Fuck me.
The statue's riding on a truck. You need to make the grab before it gets to the museum. Truck's on the move. We don't have a lot of time.
I'm coming up on the truck.
The statue's in a container on the back. It's fragile, so be careful.
I've got the statue. On my way to the rendezvous. Come on, hold together. This rain god's a heavy fella.
Take your time, bring it in nice and easy.
Here's Tlaloc, safe and sound.
And they say it never rains in Santo Aliso.
It's mine now. Looky here. Just what I wanted. No car for you.
I don't like this.
Even Los Panteros couldn't stop the Saints.
I am not about this.
Later, Gator. Perfect.
Now, baby. I'm gonna sue everybody for everything. Yeah, it's a good time to check my email.
Noticia de última hora. Santo ileso. Se ahogó la fiesta durante el desfile del Museo de Santo Ileso. Cuando unos delincuentes se llevaron...
Keeping it strange.
Internacional de contrabando de antigüedades que opera en Cavanaugh. Esta fue la red de noticias Star Register. Informó Juana Villalobos.
Get that phone out of here!
I'll
be at a genuine farmer's market. I should get some produce in the cab. So, tomatoes, avocado, onions. Mm. Yep.
Winston here. Quick question. Do you know anyone who can drive a monster truck?
Yeah, me.
Great. Here's the address. I'll have the crew fill you in.
Looks like I'll have to come back here another time. Quick, I'm driving.
All right. Long story short, this monster truck driver, he owed a lot of money to the wrong kind of people. Now he's dead, and we gotta deal with the body. Thing is, the cops are out there looking for him.
Hang tight, I'm almost there. Where's the truck?
On the east side, over in Old Town. The body's in the trunk of this car here. At least, what's left of it. The client wants us to crush the car with the body inside. You know, to send a message.
With his own monster truck? Brutal.
He won't feel nothing. But we can't handle that kind of ride.
Give me the keys.
Thanks, boss. Here's where you can find the truck.
Hey, Winston.
Think you can manage this one?
Are you kidding me? I put the monster in monster truck. Now, why would you kill a guy who owed you money? Fast. Loan sharks in this town don't fuck around.
That was Nighthawk by Glastonbury Rants. This is DJ Retro, and you're listening to KFADR 101.1 Outrun. Running out the clock with a celebration of synthwave.
I wonder if they still have monster truck rallies at the Smelter Dome. There's my monster truck. Rushed it. Now, where was that farmer's market again?
Hey, this is cool.
Pay attention next time and you'll learn something.
What's up?
Girl, I don't know what you see in that man.
Joining the Saints was the best decision I ever made.
Fine.
I'll tell my brother you said hi.
What's up?
We got lots of new recruits, but most of them can't fight for shit. With First Strike, we'll train an army of stone-cold, badass saints. Then, we muscle into the protection business. But you'll need to do the heavy lifting till we get there. The Sensei worked for Los Panteros till he and Sergio had a falling out. But their loss is our gain. Go say hi.
A rival dojo runs protection in Santo Alesso. They call themselves the Final Fist.
Final Fist, huh? How do we find them?
The dojo is well hidden, but they have four wealthy patrons. They pay Final Fist, and in return, the dojo protects them.
So we convince the patrons to back us instead. We get paid, Final Fist is finished.
Our students lack the discipline to fight them. They need more training.
You handle the training. I'll deal with Final Fist.